The bill is passed. And without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.
The U.S. House of Representatives has passed a bipartisan package to provide relief to Americans coping with coronavirus. The bill includes paid sick leave for workers, enhanced unemployment benefits, additional food assistance programs, and
testing, testing, and testing. This is so important.
Free testing for all Americans, whether or not they're insured.
Yesterday, I declared a national emergency, which was a very big deal.
President Donald Trump says he will support the package, but there are questions whether the president himself is following the recommendations of his own public health officials.
Are you being selfish by not getting tested and potentially
exposing? Well, I didn't say I wasn't going to be tested.
Are you going to be?
Most likely, yeah. By the way, I had my temperature taken coming into the room. I also took the test last night. Yeah. And I decided I should, based on the press conference yesterday. People were asking, did I take the test?
It's been revealed another Brazilian official who shared a table with Trump last weekend at his Florida resort has tested positive for COVID-19. Even as the president was possibly personally exposed to the virus, viewers watched in horror as he went in for handshakes with various CEOs during his Friday coronavirus address before he was finally met with an elbow bump.
Okay, I like that. That's good. People come up to me, they shake hands, they put their hand out. It's sort of a natural reflex.
The president's doctor released this letter saying Trump is at low risk of catching the virus because his interactions were limited with the Brazilians who tested positive, one of whom Trump took a picture with. And these interactions happened before they started showing symptoms. Amid concern the virus could possibly spread around the West Wing, the White House will now conduct temperature checks on anyone who's been in close contact with Vice President Mike Pence and President Trump as a precaution.
Was your temperature normal, Mr. President?
Totally normal.
For City News, I'm Karen Ciolin.
And we now know Trump has tested negative for the virus, according to the president's personal physician.